Flooded Coilfang Reservoir. The entrance is located underwater in Zangarmarsh at coordinates 50, 40. Follow the underwater steam tunnel. The entrance to Serpentshrine Cavern will be located in front of you at coordinates 5133. Take the elevator in front of you down below. Once off the elevator, continue straight ahead, where you will find another elevator at the top of a ramp. Follow the wooden walkways to the northernmost section of Serpentshrine Cavern. Continue to follow this path, passing Leotheras the Blind and heading toward Fathom-Lord Karathrus. Defeat Karathrus and his minions. Once he has been killed, Seer Olum will leave his cage.
Go on, kill them! I'll be the better for it!
Accept the secret compromised from Olum. Use your hearthstone to reach the Shrine of Seven Stars or of Two Moons. Go to the city's portal room and click the portal to Shatrath. Interact with the Griffin Flightmaster Neutral at 6341. Aldor players will fly to the Altar of Shitar, whereas Squire players will fly to the Sanctum of the Stars in Shadowmoon Valley. Fly to the Warden's Cage at coordinates 5749. Enter the Warden's Cage and follow the underground underwater passage, where you will turn in the quest to Akama at 5848.
Never change. Akama, my friend. Have you been in flight?
Guide you.
I was found out by Vash's followers. Our secret is in peril.
Olum, old friend. It is good to see that you are safe.
Illidan is looking for me. I am not safe here. None of us are.
Illidan will become suspicious. That much is for certain. We will deal with it as we always do.
Illidan will find me. And when he does, he will pry the Ash Tongue's secret from me. Such is the power of the betrayer. No. There is only one way. My usefulness to the cause has come to an end. I must venture into the spirit world.
You cannot be serious, Olum. Your sacrifice has already been too great.
My decision is final. I will not be dissuaded. I have devoted my life to our plan. To jeopardize it now would betray all who have died for the cause long before me.
It appears your mind is set then. We will guide you to the spirit world with as much kindness as we can.
I thank you, Akama. You honor me by allowing me this moment, surrounded by my brothers. Farewell, friend. Guide our people well.
Farewell, dear friend. We shall meet you in the next world when our duties in this one are fulfilled. Master, we have found the traitor who escaped Varsh. His body lies in front of me, lifeless.
You disappoint me, Akama. I wanted to question the treacherous worm myself. I'm beginning to question your allegiance, Broken.
But sire, you have misjudged my actions. I do have knowledge of someone close to you who plans to betray you. It is that dog, Kael'thas. He has aligned with King Jaden and intends to replace you as Lord of Outland.
I do not sense lies in your voice, Akama. That Kael'thas would betray me does not come as a big surprise. I'm not as oblivious as some would think. That one of your own was involved with him puts your loyalties into question. Send your ash tongue into Tempest Keep and slay his most prized possession, the phoenix known as Alhar. I must know that you are not on his side. Do not think of betraying me, Broken. We both know who owns your soul.
It will be done, my lord.